Alright, so what I'm making here today is they're chips. They're markers for pool games when you're gambling. Instead of using a quarter to mark your games, you got little chips. Purple Heart, Bacotti, Leopard Wood, Grandio, and a couple others. Anyway, so I just take a piece of 1/8 inch, 1/4 inch, 3/16, something like that. And I use a skill saw, but don't try this at home. Gotta have a death grip on it, but they really look good. Thanks.